The rise of the anti-Semitism in Europe does not leave to any peace seeker the luxury to convince himself that condemning with words is enough. Unfortunately, 75 years since the liberation of Auschwitz, and we witnessed too many incidents in too many countries, expression of anti-Semitism, incitement, physical attacks, and murders. The good people that got here today made the efforts, you made the effort to come, because you understand that this is a fight between the good and the evil, the light and the darkness. And therefore, we thank each one of you for taking the time to make the effort to come here and to be on the good side. The first part of today's program is aimed to recognize the scale of anti-Semitism, to look into the reality, analyze, and try to find out altogether how could we all reduce the level of anti-Semitism, and who knows, with God's help, maybe even to eradicate it. We are a very pragmatic organization. We believe there is place for statements. But given the severity of today's situation, it is not enough. A cross-party and cross-country, an emergency mobilization is required. And therefore, we very much hope to find in each one of you good partners to promote a legislation that will ensure legally that European governments will be committed to ensure our freedom, our future.